Next match we got here, we got Lincoln Wallace and Joe Janger of Mainville, 65 pounds, Division III. Lincoln Wallace, Joe Janger of Mainville, 65 pounds, Division III.
Seconds left to go. 5-0 red.
Flair took control of this match quick. Green's going neutral. Going to go big. There is the big I was talking about, but nice job by Red. So close. No points. Okay, we gave him the two. That made it 7-0. Seven zip, no points going back out. Did award points. 50 seconds left to go to his third. Green needs to do a face up. He's just trying to put him on his back. He goes back to that bundle. He's working that bundle. Running out of real estate here, though. There is some backs. He gets two, I think. Two backs. Makes it 7-4. He's doing a good job trying to get back into this thing, but he's running out of time. Time and real estate. We're down to 17 seconds. Red's doing a great job. Gets the key reversal. Let's go lock it up. That makes it 9-4. Look for a stack. Man, if we were college out of bounds, I think it'd be a fall. Nice job. Nice match, both guys. Good wrestling, man. Both guys, good job. Again, this match brought to you by Smitty's Wrestling, CornerRugs.com.